What's up, man?
You tell me, man. I mean, you got anything to say after what happened the other night? And I'm sorry, or I apologize for making your fiance cry. That was wrong of me. I should have checked on how you were doing. Anything like that would be fine. We found out our pastor lied to us. We took care of it. Problem solved.
Look, I'm really glad that Lisa did say something to Jax and Brittany about this pastor, but leading up to that point, they were intentionally ignoring the situation. Let me ask you something, Jax, and I want you to think about this.
If you start deflecting on all things, I'm gonna walk away right now.
Anything you
even
remotely...
Here we go.
If you even
let's bring up the past.
Rumor, no, let's bring up the past,
let's
Jax.
Let's deflect.
Yeah, you know who doesn't like the past being brought up? Hypocrites and people with bad credit. So there you go, dude.
Unbelievable.
Tom Sandoval can never tuck his tail between his legs and be like, you know what, I was wrong. He's never in his life apologized without saying but afterwards.
Sometimes it's okay to be like, you know what, maybe I was right, maybe I was wrong, but is it really worth it in the big picture of things to see my friend upset on his wedding day?
No, and that's why I brought it up at Peter's birthday, 30 feet away from everybody.
For me, it seems like some kind of motive, some kind of like,
dude,
you're trying to dig at me. Or
I, don't, I don't, all I don't you like had go to do right out of now, my way to try to sabotage you, bro. I've never done that.
Look at you're still doing it. You can't just say,
what are you f-ing talking
sorry.
About?
I know,
do you even
I
know me? Do you even f-ing know me, dude?
I thought I did, man.
Oh, okay, Jax.
This is a four-day thing of me, like, waiting for your text. All you had to do was say, I'm sorry. That was it. This would have been done. I am sorry. Text, watch. Done. I am sorry. That's it. You put me in this position. It's my wedding. My one day in my life. That's my f-ing week.
Jax keeps saying it's his day. I feel like it's been his day for over a year now. If that's the kind of friends you want, ones that never question you, agree with you at all times, then that's what you can have, Jax.
You could have
I will never be that way.
It's
I never expect you to be that way.
Tact. The only person I'm having a problem with is you. The only person. And yet I'm supposed to have you in my wedding? You gotta be f-ing kidding me. I'm not even having my own mother at my wedding because I don't wanna deal with her. Do you think I'm gonna have you there? I can't believe I have to do this a week and a half before my wedding. You've pretty much sealed your fate. I can't have you at my wedding.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry too.
I was upset, dude. It bothered me, man.
I definitely feel like Jax is trying to make me feel small to distract away from maybe how poorly he handled the situation. But I just don't know what else I could have done.
I'm gonna sit here. You got your job to do. I came to say what I had to say. Have a good one.